फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। टुडे वी टेक टेस्ट ऑफ आवर मेंटल मैथ्स। नाउ फर्स्ट यू सी हियर द कंपेयर। यू सी क्वेश्चन नंबर ए, हु इज टॉलर, यू या योर फादर? तो फ्रेंड्स, हु इज टॉलर इन योर फैमिली बट यू या योर फादर? तो देन यू अंडरलाइन द वर्ड योर फादर। हु इज टॉलर? योर फादर। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर सेकंड, व्हाट इज द बिग एलिफेंट या एंट? तो फ्रेंड्स, अगेन यू अंडरलाइन हियर द वर्ड एन एंट। एन एंट is big. Now question number C, what is longer, a kitchen spoon or a mess stick? So who is longer, a kitchen spoon? So you underline here a kitchen spoon, means you write in that blank. D, which is heavier, pumpkin or a potato? So pumpkin is heavier, so you underline that pumpkin. Number E, question E means, which cycle has more wheel, bicycle or tricycle? So friends, I say you first, a bicycle has two wheels and a tricycle wheel has three wheels. So here tricycle has more wheels, so you underline here tricycles. Now you understand here. Next friends, you say question number two, work out of in your mind and answer quickly. You fastly gave the answer me. What is the next number in the pattern? 1, 2, 3, 4. After which number comes here? So first you see here the 1 after 2, 2 after 3, 3 after 4, 4 after 5, and so to 4 after 5. So you write 5. In question B, which number are missing here? 5-7-9. So you should understand here 5 after 6 and 7. So you write here the 6. And 5, 6, 7 and after 8. So you write here 8. Now question C, what is the smallest counting number? Which is the smallest counting number? So friends, 1 is smallest counting number. So you write here 1. Now, what number comes after 7? Friends, which number comes after 7? So you give me answers. So you speak 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 6, 7 after 8. So you write here 8. Now what number comes just before 9? Means which number comes before 9? So just before 9, before 8. So also you write 8. Now F, what number is between 2 and 4? Means what a number is between 2 and 4? So you speak first 2-4. So 2, 3 and 4. So you write here 3. Now question number G, question number G, What is 2 more than 7? Means you understand here 2 plus 7. So 2 plus 7 more means 2, 7 उसमें 7 ज़्यादा है या 7 में 2 ऐड कर दो. More means ऐड करना. तो 2 plus 7, 7 after 8 and 9. तो यू राइट हियर 9. Now what is 3 less than 9? Means you minus cut 3 in number 9. 9 में से 3 कट कर दो. तो 9 में से 9, 8 एंड 7 बिफोर द 6. तो वी राइट हियर दैट आंसर 6. नाउ अ मंकी एट 7 बनानास एंड अ बियर एट 9 बनानास, हु इज एट मोर? तो किसने ज़्यादा खाए? तो यू राइट द नेम मंकी एट ओनली 7 एंड बियर एट 9. तो विच नंबर इज बिग, 7 या 9? 9 नंबर इज बिग. सो यू राइट हियर दैट बियर, बट आई राइट अंडर हियर बियर. तो यू राइट हियर बी ई ए आर बियर. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 4. माई ब्रेसलेट हैज़ 5 बीट्स एंड माई सिस्टर ब्रेसलेट हैज़ 9 बीट्स, विच वन इज लॉन्गर? यू अंडरस्टैंड, यू कीप 5, एनी 5 थिंग्स इक्वल शेप साइज. फॉर एग्जाम्पल यू टेक द 5 मार्बल्स एंड यू कीप एंड अगेन नेक्स्ट इज 7 यू कीप. मीन्स 5 बीट्स एंड 7 बीट्स यू मेक अ लाइन, विच इज लॉन्ग? 7 बीट्स इज लॉन्ग, मीन्स माई सिस्टर ब्रेसलेट इज लॉन्ग. तो यू राइट हियर माई सिस्टर्स ब्रेसलेट इज लॉन्ग. तो यू राइट माई सिस्टर sister's bracelet is long. Understand here? Now next questions, addition. What is that? Next question is addition, means add. What are the answers here? 2 plus 2, 2 and 2 means you first take 2, again you take 2. So 2 and 2 make 4. So we write here 4. Now question B, 4 plus 3. 4 and 3 means 4. Again you count 3. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1, 2, 3 and 3. How many totals? Total is 7. So we write here 7. Now question C, 4 plus 2, so 4 and 2, you give answer very easily, 6, so we write here 6. Now question D, 1 plus 1 plus 1 and plus 1, means 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1, means 1 and 1, 2 and 2 and 1, 3, 3 and 1, 4, so the answer is here 4. Now question E, 9 plus 9, so 9 and 9, you count first 9 and then again count 9, means 9 and 9, yeah, also you count this side, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and also 9, again you count, I write here only 9 one time, but you count 2 time, so 9 and 9 means 9 after 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So here the answer is 18. Now 3 and 3 and 3 means 3 plus 3 plus 3. 3 and 3, 6. 6 and 3, 9. So we write here 9. एंड हियर यू सी एफ क्वेश्चन नंबर एफ 6 + 0 वी एट एनी नंबर इन 0 द आंसर इज सेम टू सेम तो हियर द आंसर इज 6 नाउ फ्रेंड्स 2 + 0 + 3 मीन्स वी हियर एडेड हियर दैट 0, 2 and 3 मीन्स एडिशन यू मेक हियर 2 + 3 इज इक्वल टू 5 तो वी राइट हियर 5 सो वी सी हियर नाउ सब्ट्रैक्ट हियर दैट यू सी हियर द सब्ट्रैक्ट फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 6 सब्ट्रैक्ट इन क्वेश्चन ए 8 - 3 तो फर्स्ट यू काउंट 8 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8 नाउ यू काउंट कट द 3 नंबर्स 1, 2, 3 हाउ मेनी नंबर्स सेफ 5 तो यू राइट हियर 5 एंड यू से 7 - 3 क्वेश्चन बी 7 - 3 यू से वेरी इज इट यू फर्स्ट यू टेक योर 5 फिंगर एंड अगेन टू टेक 2 तो 2 and 5 = 7 7 - 3 मीन्स यू हैव 4 तो यू राइट 4 20 - 1 तो विच नंबर 1 - मीन्स टेक अ बिफोर नंबर तो 20 - before 19 तो यू राइट हियर दैट 19 एंड यू से 11 - 1 11 - 1 वन मस्ट वन नंबर माइनस मीन्स टेक अ बिफोर नंबर मीन्स 11 - 1 इज इक्वल टू 10 तो वी राइट हियर 10 नाउ नेक्स्ट यू से दैट फिलिंग द ब्लैंक्स filling the blanks a in a -2 is equal to -. Which number we added it's our open opinion so first for example we write 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 any number we write and give the answers so you first say that for examples I write here 6 so 6 + 2 is equal to 8 so we write here 8 and you say in b 4 + - is equal to 7 means 7 - 4 is equal to which number so we write here that 7 - 4 is equal to 3 so we write here 3 in c -5 is equal to 4 means 4 + 5 is equal to 9 so we write here 9 - 5 is equal to 4 the same is here -3 is equal to 1 so 1 + 3 is equal to 4 so we write here 4 now question number 8 visualizing in mind and answer the following so first a largest two digit number which is the largest two digit number so one digit number largest one digit number is 9 the same there the two digit number is 99 so we write here 99 so smallest one digit number the smallest one digit number is 1 how many ones make a 110 now 9 time or 10 time we may take that 9 for example we take 1 time that 1 2 time means 2 3 time means 3 the same here the 1 take 10 time the 1 time to be right here the answer 10 Now, question number 4. Are the number of 10 in 20? Are the number of 10s in 20 more than number of 1s in 12? मीन्स वॉट इज द एडिशन ऑफ 20 एंड 12? मीन्स यू राइट दैट एडिशन 20 प्लस 12 इज इक्वल टू दैट 32. तो वी राइट हियर 32. नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 9, वॉट साइन विल कम इन द ब्रैकेट ग्रेटर देन लेस देन और इज इक्वल टू. नाउ यू अंडरस्टैंड हियर 14-14 विच इज द बिगेस्ट नंबर. 14 and 14 विच इज द बिगेस्ट नंबर. तो यू टू अंडरस्टैंड बोथ आर सेम. तो वी राइट हियर मी स्किप्ड हियर द इज इक्वल टू साइन. मीन बी 23 and 32 मीन्स हियर यू से द 2 and 3 3 इज बिग इन टेंस नंबर. So we keep the sign is less than. 39 and 49, which is the big number. So first we see here the tens number 3 and 4. So 4 is big number, means 49 is big number. The 39 less than 49. Here in D you say 34 and 34, both number are same. Then we use the sign is here is equal to. Now 9 and 48, which number is big here? So you say 48 is big 2-digit number, so we sign use that less than. And 27 and 29, the tens number is same. So 7 you see here the 9's number or 1's number. So 7 and 9, 9 is big number, so we take here the use the sign here the less than, means 27 less than 29. Now how many tens and ones? So you see here the TO and TO is given here. So first you say, so 50 in which is the tens number and which is the ones number. In 50 you show here that 5 is tens number and 0 is ones number. So we write here 5 and 0. In 44, 4 is tens number and again 4 is ones number. In 68, so 68 in 6 is tens number and 8 is ones number. Question number 11, build the following numbers. So first you say 0 tens and 3 ones, means 0 tens means no any number in tens place, only 3 in one place, so the number is built here 3. 4 tens and 0 ones, but you friends remember the 0 ones you keep the place on 0 and 10 place on 0 you do not write that 0, but here is very needed, so we write here 0, so 40 numbers. Then you say here 8 tens and 9 ones means 89, and here 22 ones means both 22 be right. How many 10 rupees coin we make 100 rupees? So we get up that 10 rupees coin we make 100 rupees. In B, 20 rupees notes will be make, means how many 20 rupees notes will be make 100 rupees? So we take 5 20 rupees notes make 100 rupees. Now Last question is here. We say here, what comes next in the patterns? 0, square, 0, square. So again we write here. So, 0. Here you say here that star, again star, oval, oval, star. So we write, draw here that again, stars. So friends, you understand here this, mental means test. You write this test in your notebook and solve this question answer yourself. First you write only that question answer and after you count yourselves. Thank you.